Hello, welcome back. 欢迎回来。Today I'm going to introduce the vocabulary, the third part of vegetables. 蔬菜三蔬菜 Okay, the first one is cucumber. Say in Chinese, 黄瓜喝乌昂黄歌乌阿瓜黄瓜 Here, 黄 means yellow color. I think it's because of the flower of cucumber. 黄瓜瓜 we learned in the fruit means melon. Here, for vegetable, it means gourd. Next one is a bitter gourd.You see it frequently in the Chinese vegetable market. Maybe you don't see it here in the US or European country. We call it 苦瓜. The surface is a little bit ugly. It tastes bitter. So here, 苦 means bitter. So a bitter gourd. 歌舞苦歌舞阿瓜苦瓜 Next one is a squash. A different kind, and we usually see this style in US. And of course, you also see the other one in your garden if you plant by yourself. Say in Chinese, 西葫芦西一西喝无胡乐乌噜Here you see I didn't mark any tongue, means it's light. When you talk, you say a little bit light. 西葫芦 Here, 西 means vest. 葫芦 means gourd. So it's actually imported or transferred from Western country to China. It's not a region from China. 西葫芦Last one is pumpkin. Say in Chinese, 南瓜 Nǎ án nán gě wú á guā. You see, in this section, all of them is in the same family of gourd. So it has guā. Here, 南 means south, from south side. 南瓜If you remember in the fruit, we have a 西瓜, it's watermelon. Here, 南瓜 is the direction. Here, why it's saying south? It's because pumpkin is a region from South America. And also in South Asia, we have some variety. So it's named because of the place, because of the location. 南瓜Pumpkin. Next one is a big one. I rarely see in the supermarket in the US, but it's often sold in the Chinese vegetable market. It's very huge. Of course, it has also a small one. It's a white gourd. 冬瓜. In somewhere I see they call wax gourd because the surface looks like have wax.Dong means winter, it's the season. Winter. De ong dong, ge wu a gua, dong gua. Actually, this is a food that help you to remove, we say, hot stuff in your body. It help you to calm down. I have also seen somebody even sleep with this big giant gourd, dong gua.It make your bed cool. Okay, this is all what we are going to learn from this video. Here I show you a dish. It's made from the bitter gourd. 苦瓜 actually is a cold dish. Just make it nicer. It just boils and you spread some salt and eat. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time.